माय नेम इज बेलिका. माय टॉपिक इज द इमरजेंसी एक्शन ऑफ द हैकिंग. नाउअडेज हैकिंग इज अ वाइड रेंज इन आवर कंट्री, सो इट वाज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू सिक्योर आवर सिस्टम. इफ अ हैकर हैक अवर सिस्टम, वी नीड टू टेक सम इमरजेंसी एक्शन टू प्रिवेंट इट. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट इट. फॉर दिस वी नीड टू नो अबाउट द about what is in the hacking. Hacking is the gaining of access to a computer and viewing, copying, or creating data without the intention of destroying data or maliciously harming the computer. Hacking is someone who seeks and exploits the weaknesses in the computer system. Cybersecurity is the field of technology, processing, and activities designed to protect you from hackers, virus, and malware. It deals with both security and computer security. When an individual or business is hacked, it is usually a very distressing experience for everyone involved. There is usually the feeling of sadness and confusion as you are at loss for why you are a victim or what you should do afterwards. While this incident is sad, you have to admit that it has happened and you have to make moves to restore normally as soon as possible. Here are 7 emergency actions that you should take after being hacked. The first thing we need to take is find out why you were hacked. It may seem like too much work at the time, but you will have find the determining why you were targeted can help you get to the bottom of the problem much faster and help you determine your next step. The first step in preventing further recurrence is to figure out what happened. The next thing is research all credentials. Following a hacking incident, researching credentials such as username, password, and recovery account should be a top priority. Passwords are the initial line to protection, and hacked incidents indicate that they may have been hacked. Passwords for all security should be researched, even if only one platform has been compromised. Reusing old passwords expose an organization to repeating access. Therefore, it's credential to set fresh. Upon researching, make sure that all device and account user log out so that the new password is affect right away. Next is scan and update your machine. People sometimes set up their system incorrectly. Scammers and hackers will be interested in this information. Get a reputation, antivirus programs, and run a full system scan. Be with your operating system and work your way through the reset of your system. Recover your account. If you have been hacked, social media platform have made it simple to retain control of your account. Each social media platform has a different method of assisting you in regarding access to your account. This is fairly straightforward approach that ensures your answer a few questions regarding your account in old order to confirm that you are the owner. A separate type of verification is used by Facebook before you may regain access to your account. They will ask one of your Facebook friends to authenticate your identity. Next is disseminate the news that you were being hacked. It would be a lot easier to deal with hackers if you know what they were up to. However, you don't know for sure and are left to guess the majority of the time. However, if you spread the information earlier enough, people will already be aware of what's going on. Maybe save some of your friends for being a defaulter or hacked. When you speak up, you create consciousness and people become more aware. Next is deauthorize all accounts. In this day and age, most social medias allow you to log in without a password by using other accounts. For example, I use my Google account to access Facebook. In this instance, even if I set the password, a hacker will be able to go into my social media account and do things with it without my awareness. Deauthorizing all accounts is your best in the incident. Change all your passwords and deauthorize any account that requires a Gmail or other network login. You can reauthorize the login once you are certain that only you know the password. Next, examine your financial record. If you have been hacked, this is the mindset you need to have and it will guide you activate. When hackers hack an account, it usually becomes because they want to gain access to something. It is possible that if you put account get hacked, it becomes someone want to access a certain folders or files. So as soon as you get access to your account, look over all your files and folders thoroughly. Look for and relock any secret files or other vital information. Then you should also change your password. Put the fact that you have been compromised in back of your mind and then do the correct thing for there. Then conclusion, these 7 actions can help to save our computer, and concluding my last, thank you.